I've kept a knife on me for months. All right? I need protection. It's just the world that I'm in.
It's the world you want out of. You're not protecting yourself. You're putting a target on your back. I see the results every week in A&A. So I'm not letting you through that door if you're carrying that. Thank you. I'll get rid of it safely.
Sid's at the hutch. Better go get him and tell him that we're not leaving Chester anymore. I love you. Love you too.
You're disloyal to.
Then let me take his place.
No! At last. So you are alive. Why have you been ignoring me?
Oh, I'm sorry, boss. I'm really sorry. I had a few things I needed to. What's going on here? He's been waiting. For you.
Kid Smart. See, I've got bigger fish to fry, making sure my team made their New Year's Eve target, so you are going to stay here and make sure these two can't mess me about anymore. They've come to the end of the line.
Me?
Mm-hmm. Consider it a test of your loyalty. A bit like the one I made you do first day on the job. Except this one. It's a little bit more hardcore. It's sink or swim for you, Jordan. Get rid of them both tonight. Or I'll get rid of the lot of you tomorrow.
Jordan, mate. Jordan, please.
Do you understand?
Understood.
Good.
At least let Jules go.
Then what? You heard Victor.
Right, then we can sort it out.
Who?
Exactly. Jord. Please, you know how much I've been through this year.
What do you want from me?
I just want you to remember what you promised.
Don't have a choice, do I?
Please. Don't.
What you said to me before. This world. No one thought it was going to bring pain and hurt. I painted the pretty pictures of money and respect. It's the same pretty pictures that they painted for me. And you, Stu.
From this.
I'll talk him round. The charmer and I.
Thank you.
Wait. This world. Victor, the drugs, the lines. It's not good. Promise me you'll get out of it. Make something of yourselves, yeah? Make yourselves a life.
It was right when I... You are a good person, really.
No, I don't know about that.